So what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Okay, so this and obviously I don't think this could have been his full idea. This has got to be hers in some twisted form or of another. She somehow manipulated him to do this, because otherwise who in God's name would consider splicing their genes with, well, Batman, but Batman wouldn't do that. Well.
Kirk? Honey? Are you okay?
And now the wife's dead. So, she didn't think of the ramifications of that at all.
I'm so proud of you, honey. Go on. Tell them what you've done.
He's freaked out.
Hello, world. No, that's horrible.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Yeah.
Honey, you're doing it again.
So we're going to have to analyze this whole lab, take him down. Sorry.
So what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness.
There is no way that we're not
going
to have to analyze this whole damn lab. Just for the off chance that... Detective mode? Oh, there we go.
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
Yeah, we'll take that part to Alfred.
Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well.
Really?
If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA.
Oh, this is on me? I'm the one that's gotta control this. This is cute. No, I got it. I have it.
just keep breaking down. There we go.
Got it.
That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Make him. That was well over the last time, huh?
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
All right. 6 points? Ooh, this could be tasty. Twin batarangs, gadgets while guiding, black claw. Need more combat skills. No, I don't need that many combat skills. And to be honest, the Batmobile needs more hookup. Armor. No. I think I've already charged up his armor at 3. Meh. I'll do it again. Oh. All right, so it wants that next.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
That's it. That's all I get from you, Joker.
I won't leave the missing fire crew to die. I will find them.
I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD. Search for the missing fire crew. Their lives are in danger. Selina's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Pay for this gear.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
We've lost him! Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel.
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed. Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Good luck.
Thank you.
No, Dark Knight. No. You're way off the mark. Off the mark.
Selena's still in the orphanage. Nigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Oh, it's backwards. Shit. Thank you.
That's it. Okay. That makes sense.
What you're trying to do? You're testing my patience, aren't you? Trying to drive me insane as I watch you struggle with that riddle. Well, ha, Batman, ha! I've made it easy. Now all you have to do is stand in the right place and scan. Well, well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Do you do a lot of work for Riddler?
Only when you're not looking.
Selina.
Someone wants something stolen? I'm the one who steals it. You know how this works. Or did you think you'd reformed me?
I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
I've got 5 switches and the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Same.
More of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. Dark Knight, I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
This is going to take all night, isn't it? Well, that was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You're gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey. The ladies hate it when you brood over the ex you failed to save.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
some kind of creature flying around out there.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
You know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion. But I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
Improved range and accuracy, Mr. Wayne. You'll be able to jam firearms and mute irritating ringtones from 200 meters away.
Love the new car, Bats. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger.
It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here.
I hope you don't mind my allowing Claire to stay. She said that Wayne Tower was the safest place for 100 miles, and I could hardly disagree. That young impersonator of yours seems surprisingly well equipped. It's as if he's based his suit on my earlier designs. If you don't mind my saying so, Mr. Wayne, the new Batsuit looks rather smart. It looked better on me, of course. I hope you can get Barbara back, Mr. Wayne. She means a lot to us. All of us.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned. Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to. Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise. Scarecrow's taken Barbara. I can't leave until I've found her. Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in.
Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to lover boy Wonder about it, and troll Jim. Marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on, let Robin out of his cage. You can't force him to slave over your cure. Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. With any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable, like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed.
yourselves by blowing up a chemical factory, I, your one true nemesis, had more brain cell bursting riddles constructed within Gotham. True nemesis, your one true nemesis. You see, turn your back for a moment. Turn your back, and I pounce.
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
I can't fight them without the car. Too risky.
Really?
I need to find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I engage them.
See these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it?
You're not going anywhere. Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city. Didn't you know, Dark Knight, you can't fight fear?
just us now, freak!
Your legend dies with you.